Okay, boys and girls, so in your journal today, we're going to draw a graph, and this is what we did in class today. So yours does not have to look like this, but if you really like this graph, you can try and draw this one into your journal. But here is what you should do to start. So our journal right now, when you open it, is facing this direction, and I'm going to go out of present for just a minute. And what you're going to want to do with your journal, boys and girls, so you have a little more room, is you are going to want to turn it so that it is sideways, okay? And then we're going to be working right here. So I'm going to go back into present mode. And then, so here's your journal. And the first thing you're going to want to do is draw a large rectangle. And anytime you need to pause the video, so that you can go ahead and do this first before we move along, you can do that. The next thing we're going to want to do is draw four lines that are vertical. And if you remember, boys and girls, in class, we know that vertical is like when we're standing straight up and down, kind of like the lines, or exactly like the lines on the paper right now, the blue lines, if you have those in your journal. So here's my first one. I'm going to leave a little space for my second, my third, and my fourth. And remember, pause the video when you need to. The next line we draw is going to be horizontal, which means it's going to go across in the opposite direction. So go ahead and draw your line there. And then we're going to give a label for each day of the week. So you can copy the word here as I show them. You can pause the video and write the entire word. So this is Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. The next thing you're going to want to do is think back to our lesson today, where you can watch the video in Schoology and think about what type of weather we recorded for today. So since today is the first day we're doing this, we're going to go ahead and record Monday's weather. So for example, if it was sunny, then I would draw a sun in my journal. If it wasn't sunny, boys and girls, then don't draw a sun. If it was raining today, then draw a picture of a cloud and some rain. And then each day I'll remind you to go back to your journal. When we do our graph in class at the end of our lesson, you will have other assignments. But the first thing you're going to need to do is go each day and draw a picture of whatever the weather was like for that day. So good luck. Let me know if you have any questions.